First question. Favorite winter nail polish?
You first.
I like this. It's like, it looks more purpley red on camera. Oh, it never focuses. It's like purpley red on camera, but it goes on like, it dries like brown. It's from Suzy Shear. It was $2 for $8 or $5 by itself.
What's the color called?
I don't think it says. Yeah, it doesn't have a color name.
Do we have a number?
Nope.
Okay.
But it's just this one. And it's really nice. And it stays on. And it's not see-through anything, so yeah.
Okay, mine is this one by China Glaze. It's like a red sparkly one. It's got lots of red sparkles. It's really cool. It's by China Glaze. It's called, I think it's called Ruby Slippers or something like that. The sticker fell off, but I've had this for a while and I love it.
Next question. Favorite winter lip product?
Okay, mine is an easy one. I really like these Revlon lip butters. Focus. Ah, okay. This is the one I like the most for fall. It's called Berry Smoothie. It's like a dark pinkish purpley sort of color. I don't know. I really love it. And they're moisturizing too.
And mine, I have two. This one, you can't get it anymore. It's like this really, really dark red. I'm wearing it right now. It's a really dark red that I got on my hand. Yeah, it's by this brand called NAO. They don't sell it anymore, and it's called Bragg. No, but I'm wearing it right now, and it's really nice, but it's kind of drying on your lips, so that sucks. And then there's this really, really red lip gloss by, who is this by? Stay Glossy, Rimmel, and... Yeah, red. I don't know. Next question. Most worn winter clothing piece.
OMG, this is so easy. It's like this two-tone jacket. We got it from Winners.
For $20.
And it's really nice. And it just goes with everything, so I wear that all the time.
And my most worn piece of clothing are my leggings. I have so many pairs, and I'm wearing some right now. I like leggings a lot. Most worn winter accessory. I don't know if these count as an accessory, but my combat boots. I wear them like every single day. They're from Sirens. How much were they? Like $30. The only thing that I hate about them is I have to like lace them up each time I put them on, and it takes a while. So yeah.
Mine is beanies. I wear lots of beanies like all the time. This isn't my favorite one. My favorite one is a black one, but my sister's wearing it. But they're all from H&M, and they're really oversized, and they have these like little pom-poms on them, and I think they're really cute.
Now, favorite winter scent or candle? We both share the same one. There
we go.
What is it called again?
Pumpkin caramel latte.
Pumpkin caramel latte. Oh my god, I wish I could smell that all the time. That's the only thing I smell. It's so good, and it smells up the whole room. Yeah. Favorite winter beverage?
Well, from Starbucks, my favorite drink is the eggnog latte. I don't know why, I really like the taste of eggnog. It's good. It's
gross. Mine's the caramel brulee latte. It's so good.
Yeah.
All-time favorite Christmas movie.
The Grinch, by far. That's so easy. I love that movie. Even though it kind of scares me a little bit, I still love it.
I don't really like Christmas movies that much, but I'd probably say The Grinch if I had to. Favorite Christmas song. Mine's Fa La La by Justin Bieber on his Christmas album last year. It's so amazing.
Mine is All I Want Is You, I think that's what it's called, by Justin Bieber too. I really love it a lot.
So beautiful. Favorite holiday food or treat? I don't know if this is really a holiday food or treat, but I'd say apple pie because it's just really good.
Mine is tiramisu. It's so good. It's like coffee and what are those little things called? Lady fingers?
Yeah.
And whipped cream and stuff. It's so good.
Favorite Christmas decoration this year? I don't know if this is a decoration, but can we? So our favorite Christmas decoration is this.
Cinders.
her little outfit. She's a reindeer and she's so adorable.
We got this thing at Walmart for like $10 and it's really cute.
And she loves it because she stays warm. Those little things.
And she's just the cutest.
And it's like, I don't know, what's that called? That soft stuff.
Softness?
Aww. Next question. Favorite? Oh. No, what's at the top of your Christmas list?
Oh, I honestly don't even know this one.
I really want a cat. This specific cat at the pet store, it's black and has the best green eyes ever. His name's Nino.
I really don't know yet. I haven't thought about it.
And the last question, what are your plans for the holidays this year?
What are your plans for the holidays?
Hopefully we're going to be in Florida.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't know if that's going to happen.
Hopefully we are. But if not, we'll probably just be here. Yeah. I hope. I really don't want to go to Kamloops.
I don't want to go to my dad's family. That's not good.
No. I'd rather hang out.
Yeah. So that's our Winterlicious Tag by MacBarbie07.
I love your videos, Bethany.
Yeah, I love them. Oh, they just sound blurry. Oh, those are, but yeah.
We tag all of you to do it as well. We'll leave the questions in the down bar.
This girl I watched calls it a butt bar.
Ew, butt bar. That's weird.
And yeah, do the thing and leave it as a video response. Or yeah. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.